Hello everyone. So for this question we need to find which of the following given compounds or the molecules will be most polarizable. That is, which of the given